Okay. Okay. It's time to fight the boss of this land and move on to the next one. There's also separate paths. Comes to restore. Saving his pennies for someday. We lost to Kong already. Good. Alright, we're doing great. This is the boss that gave me a shit ton of trouble as a shit child. She got some inspirational music. It's got some copyright strikes up in this bitch, even though you can't really freaking listen to the song because I'm talking over it, so no one's gonna doubt. Oh man, I don't understand copyright. And let's plays. Oh! Then I won't. Okay, we gotta, you gotta avoid his little balls of death, I guess. They're little tiny bouncy balls. They're the size of those little, those glow-in-the-dark bouncy balls that light up, you know? It's the same size as those, so you gotta watch out for them. Probably the same shit, too. And I'm bouncing all over the place. I'm going ape shit. Or monkey shit, because I'm not actually an ape. Spider shit. Just like in the last episode, the bear was pounding the desk. He was going bear shit. This is where you gotta stay, by the way. Damn, never mind! This is a waste of time, isn't it? Nope! Ah, I did the same thing, I'm not paying attention. I'm listening to the freaking song, it's not a good idea. Dang! Gosh darn diggity damn. The day is very cold and windy. The weather is certainly unforgiving. Oh, God. Why did I say that to that woman? Yep, there we go. Oh, come on. Kitty's worthless in this. Yeah. Moving out. Alright, we'll just go ahead and play, we'll go ahead and do this again. We're gonna use Kitty first, until we die. Then we will go ahead and use Dixie. Okay, so, stay tuned, fellows, and Kitty doesn't last long in this fight, he's a piece of shit. Imagine doing this with a friend. Who would ever want to be Kitty? Come on. I hear cars. Dang it. This is a music video, ain't it? I was hoping to beat this boss before the song ended. As a challenge for myself. No! It's just me and the boss now. That was a shorter song than I expected, dang. Alright, we got this. We got this! Woo! Woo! Shoot, doggy. This is not the place to stand, by the way. We're going to get the hell out of there. That's the place to stand. Every ball pattern, there's one area to stand. Yeah, we freaking defeated you, little bastard. I want my buddy, freaking Kitty, for this. So yeah, we got a thing as an item. We needed that because of a reason, which I will explain in the next episode. We need to build a freaking boat that can cross the rocks. Get out of that, Dixie. We never have to come back to those freaking lands. That's incredible. And there's another cabin right there, as you can see. I'm pointing towards it with the boat. See? But we don't have to go in there because there's nothing. Just a bear going ape shit. I mean, bear shit. You know, crazy. But we needed that that part because with that patch, he can transform the boat into a jet ski. With a little cloth. That's incredible. Talk about engineering. He built a hovercraft out of a freaking cloth. Way to go, man. That's incredible. Good job. You can go this way. Nothing over here. Just a bird. A bird room, which we don't need to go to yet. This is how you get The secret world. I can do this real quick. Only have 5 minutes, 6 minutes. Less than that. You have to, might be doing this wrong. This hovercraft's a little too big. Kind of fat hovercraft. It doesn't fit in the rocks too well. You have to circle these rocks. 7 times? 4 times? 3 times? I'm sure you can get stuck. Occasionally. You don't have to do it perfect. That would be very challenging, wouldn't it be? Yes, children, it would be. I'm not good at this, okay? I'm not good at this, I understand. I've lost all video game skills, but we're gonna keep trying. It might be the other way, too. So we'll just go ahead and do that. Lost World is freaking insane, I'm telling you. Come on, go! Go forth, boat operator. Come on. This thing's too big and slides around, and you can't really navigate quickly. But we'll do this with the ski thing. We have another thing we can use to ride around in. Because you can see these little waves, these water fountains, we can't get over those. But with a certain invention, we can get over those waterfalls. But now we have a choice. Which land do you want to go to, Abe? Abe, friends, we can go to this land. Cotton Top Cove. This is the waterland. We can head on to Baza something. Blockade. But we can also head into this land. Ooh, we have a choice. This is a factory land. I'm doing this land. This is a freaking awesome land. I'm gonna do this land. I like this land. We're doing this one first in the next episode. Bye.